Here they go. The linesman Gauthier in there quickly to separate them. And Schmatz getting up from a stiff check went after Parise with his stick slashing him low. I want to emphasize that. He did not have that stick up high, but he did slap the stick right out of the hands of Parise, right in full view, it appeared to us, of referee Gilmore. He let that go, but Parise didn't, dropped the gloves, and they did not get any punches thrown.